end, beautifully bowled. In fact, there's an appeal from Darren Lehman. He would have been obscured from what happened to the ball by the batsman Tendulkar. And Shane Warne can't believe it's actually missed the top of off stump.
Yeah, this is a good delivery from Warne here. A lot quicker delivery. Good spin as well. Whoa, it just took his back pad. I'm sure that would have clipped the top of off stump. But just a bit too much spin. And you've got to remember, this is only halfway through day one. And you're getting that sort of spin.
And he's got away with it. A fine sweep shot. And we'll go to the fence for four. The bottom edge after a fabulous delivery of the ball before. So the battle is continuing. 135 for three.
Well, another good over from Shane Warne. That's all we've seen all day from him. This time, Tendulkar tries the sweep shot. I don't think he got it at the top of his pad. Still goes for four.
This is a fabulous shot played by Sachin Tendulkar.